Garce, what do you make of the fact that the two first-round picks are matched up against each other? Banchero drifting to get open, and it's Butter.
I love it. You know, you want the two best guys being competitive and anticipating the matchup. But Banchero is a guy who is so multi-tooled. We've already seen him put it on the deck, make a smart decision to draw a foul. Now slips to that corner on the strong side, makes a bucket.